Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from eTimes TV.
Hi guys, this is Saloni Deni. You're watching me on eTimes TV and today I'm going to play All My Firsts.
So tell us your first paycheck.
My first paycheck was probably for a Disney album, Disney music album. I was 4 years old when I shot that.
And do you remember how much it was it?
No, I don't remember. I'll have to go and ask mom.
Okay. Your first ever audition.
I actually don't remember my first audition, but काफी auditions दिए थे मैंने बचपन में. It would be probably for some ad, advertisement.
And at what age?
3 or 4, I started giving auditions.
Okay. First crush.
First crush was in senior KG when I used to stay in Sangli. So there was this boy in my school, in my class, and we were best friends. So I used to like him.
Okay. And first love letter, did you receive or write to anybody?
So that is a very weird story. I was in third standard in Bombay. I was studying. And I got a love letter from a guy जो मैं जिससे बात भी नहीं करती थी, जो कभी बात नहीं की, and I was very angry, I don't know why. So I just read that and I went to him and I was like ऐसे ऐसे करके उसको दे दिया था.
Okay. First jiggery dost.
First jiggery dost. First jiggery dost. मेरी बॉम्बे में बनी थी जब मैं फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड में थी और वो अब तक मेरी दोस्त है. अब मैं सेकेंड ईयर में जाने वाली हूँ तो हमारी फ्रेंडशिप 10 साल से भी ज़्यादा होने वाली है, तो वो सबसे पहली जिगरी दोस्त थी.
ओके. फर्स्ट एनी कॉम्प्लीमेंट यू कैन रिमेंबर फ्रॉम योर व्हेन यू वर अ किड,
लाइक एक्टिंग वाइज, कॉमेडी शो और
anything?
So I remember the compliments. I did my first ever reality show called Chote Miyan. So Sachin sir ne bola tha ki aap bas logo ko hasane ke liye paida hue ho aur aap aise hi hasate jana. So that line is. Aur ek baar Shekhar Suman sir ne bola tha ki chirag leke bhi dhoondoge to aisi ladki aapko nahi milegi. So those compliments are still stuck in my head. And I was very motivated
because of that. Nice. First time you fought or picked up a fight?
वो तो बचपन से शुरू हो गया था. मतलब मेरी बहन के साथ I used to fight all the time. I don't know, I don't remember my first fight, but I'm sure that she was the first person I fought with.
Okay. First gift to yourself.
First gift to myself, probably I would have bought some clothes for me. ऐसे कोई special पहला gift नहीं था, but मैं shopping, I would have shopped for myself.
And do you remember anything like first expensive gift you bought?
First expensive gift I bought was a PSP.
See,
I love to play
online games, video games.
Yeah.
first time you traveled in public transport?
I think I must have traveled in a train to Kerala. मैं family के साथ Kerala trip पे गई थी. So मैं बहुत छोटी थी और तब मुझे trains का बहुत fear था कि मुझे लगता था कि वो beach के उसमें मैं गिर ना जाऊँ. So I was very scared of getting on that train. So that was my first public transport.
First foreign country you visited?
First foreign country I visited was South Africa for No Problem ka movie shoot.
and first heartbreak?
First heartbreak अभी तक हुआ नहीं है actually.
I hope कि ना हो कभी.
हाँ, that would.
First pet, if you have any.
First pet was my pet dog Sara. I was 3 years old when she came to our house. She was a boxer, and she was with us for 10 years. And after her, we have Shinzo. He's a lab. He's 7 years old. Dog. Oh.
Thank you so much. That was our segment. All my first.
Thank you.
And you were perfect in it. And
I played for the first time.
And it was wonderful.
Thank you so much. I had fun.